You will listen me about a new topic, that is interaction of ourselves in the virtual world that I have made in my mind and into the real world in which I am living. And one of the important, that is the third one, that is the digital environment in which one can combine these two real and virtual environment. And then after we interact in this way, that how I am explaining the thought process of an individual in his or her environment, that is the virtual environment in which every person interact with the living and non-living things, and also to the outer world, that is the second environment, that is the real environment. So, in these two environment, one ourself, and second in which we are living, that is the real world. That is the real world. So, I am combining these two, virtual and real world, and making the third one and explaining to you that how it impacts on you, and not only you, how does it impact on me also. That is the third environment. And when we interact with the living and non-living things, how basically they leave their impression on our inner environment. Ultimately, how we take those impacts in our daily life. Awareness of the thoughts are very important. If you are not aware about the nature of the thoughts, you cannot identify the potential of the thoughts, that which kind of thoughts can impact on your life positively and or negatively. So be careful always about the thoughts which run in your mind. My means to say that when the thought process run in your mind, it means either you are virtually interacting with the living things or with the non-living things. That is basically related to your materialistic world. The belongingness of you with the living things and the non-living things. So, in your environment, when you interact with the living things, does they give you positive impact in your life? When you interact in the real physical world with the living things, then after that interaction, do you feel that you are positive? You feel encouragement? You show your faith in the living things? After the interaction with either living or non-living things, if you feel that your energy is decreased in terms of the confidence, in terms of the faith, in terms of everything which you think that it may be, then you have to be then aware about your thoughts. And now this third type of interaction, which is very important to everyone, and really it matters to give a proper shape to your thoughts. When you have to present your thoughts, the third process, the third method, the third environment, really very important. Now, you are connecting the two environments together. One is your self environment, inner environment, and second is the outer environment. You are just correlating these two environments, and because of that, you are interacting into the third way with the people, those who are living in the real environment. You added two environments at your platform, in your frame of reference, but at output, at outcomes of this addition, this process is in real world with the real people. So now the third process is this one, by which I am interacting with you. You are real, but right now, when you are listening me, when you are watching me, I am not real. I am the combination of those two environments. One was the real and second was the virtual. When I am interacting with you, I am virtually interacting with you, speaking in the real world, watching you in the real world. So this is the third mode, and the interaction with the real living things. How do I feel after this interaction? This is my platform. This is my thought process platform. And by using that platform in the real world with the non-living things, I am interacting with you. And this process and this method is the same but different in terms of the environment. I am interacting, I am thinking like as in the virtual environment and the real environment, and this is the third one. So everyone have to think in a positive direction, and the interaction should be like that. After that interaction, you feel positive, you feel encouragement, you feel that you have organized your thoughts process, you have created something new. So these are some points of my discussion. I hope I have covered these three environments, keeping in mind that everybody, when they interact with the living or non-living things in either any mode, in the virtual environment, in the real environment, or in the third digital environment, right? So in every environment, when you are interacting, your interaction should be positive, your energy should be positive, outcomes of that interaction give the positive energy, not only in yourself but in your environment also, and will create the positive energy in the surrounding, not only in inner environment but outer environment too. So I am thankful to you that you listen me carefully, you listen my thoughts.